Turn me upside down, drown me in your foaming tide. Lord Shri Krishna, smiling cowherd of Vrindavan, allow me entrance into your abode, but only as a speck of dust along your road, or a feather fallen from your proud peacocks, a drop of water in your ocean. Nothing grand may I be, but grand enough to live with this.